Change them, but that one's not opening up whatsoever, so whatever. Okay. Okay, so here's Kerr. There's multiple things here, apparently. Let me have a look. Let me consult the Oracle. Okay. That said, do I even... Let me check, do I have Ion Beam already? No. So we're going up. Then we'll go up one more. Somewhere up and somewhere right. No, I think it's directly above me now. Ow. Yeah. Wait, can I drop a save though? It's probably gonna be best that I do that, honestly speaking. So close anyway. Although I do have a ridiculous amount of health at this point. Ow! It's not worth it. Okay. So I'm pretty sure I got the thing there. Yay, I must have. So, inventory. Oh, it's not that area, huh? Am I wrong somehow? I thought I was in the correct area? Oh yeah, this is the correct area. There we go. There we go. Okay. That's pretty cool. I'm not sure how powerful it is, but it seems pretty good.
Okay, so...
Ion beam.
What do they say about this weapon? Sadly, while this weapon resembles the laser shot by the laser urchin, it doesn't seem to drag damage if you... Yeah.
So you can't rotate to do like a 360 spinny or anything. Okay.
Okay, okay.
Okay, now where's that? At the charge. Okay. We're a bit far away from it. So like, we have to go down, and then, there is something, you see the blue room, the save point at the very bottom? Okay, if you go up, three doors, and then you've got a kind of a passage, and then a drop down room, then a drop down room. In the second drop down room, there's apparently like a secret thing. There's also like a thing at the end of that long corridor. It's probably best if I just go there. Ow. Big owie. Didn't hurt me. This room, yep. No health, okay. So what am I missing here? Interesting. Okay. Okay. Okay, apparently you gotta corrupt these things. Thank you. Can I jump on them? Oh man, come closer. Let me get up. Come on. Well, that's a good little experiment. Let me just go to a save point, which is close by now. Oh, yeah, kinda. Alright. That was a good little experiment. There's also something down there too, but one thing at a time. Definitely don't want to die. Don't want to die. Would prefer not to die. Definitely prefer not to die. Ahem. I was getting close then. Never right. Ow. Okay. Try to. I'll do this just for the shits and giggles. There you go. Okay.